We all know the pressures that Palestinians in Gaza face, the poverty and power shortages, the closures and restrictions, the periodic violence and fear that yet another conflict could erupt at any moment.